and the team need to go secure the...
Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get a blue suit this time. Got a face? Avoid touching it. Where's my last thing? Okay, here it is. You normally only start with, just the, one fabric and a painkiller. So that's always helpful, I guess. Let's just take the painkiller now.
Alert. Infection.
And, see where we're gonna be going. Helicopter crash is right there. Let's head to that. Hopefully we get something good. Helicopter crash.
Drop in core temperature detected.
So I normally like to avoid NPCs. Oh, good. If you, another little tip, if you find like police cars or like security vans and stuff like that, there's normally like loot around them, so they're not that. They're pretty good to see if you can't get anything out of it. Let's see here. See what I mean? Like, there's a police thing right here. Hopefully nobody's looted this place yet. Doesn't look like it. Good. I need this. Oh god. No, 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 nope. I'm not dying right now. Fire. Okay, good. There's no other players around here. Oh my gosh. Definitely want to avoid those guys.
Core body temperature good. Drop.
I need a medkit. Okay, let's see what's in this chest. Not bad. I always seem to find like LMGs and stuff like that. So I don't know. Okay, that's it for do I have any food? No, I don't. Let's see what this is.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Can I kill these guys? I don't know. Can I risk it? I'm going to. Luckily, this gun has a large clip.
Warning. Immune response.
Okay, not
detected.
Bad.
Infection imminent.
Let's get some heat back up. Is there another player?
Detecting lowering. Great. Of core body temperature.
That's the increased. Stupid thing about this. I mean, I guess it is survival, so. And, flash screen. I wonder what that move was, but whatever. So I'm gonna go back to the barrel and plot my next course of action there. Okay, I really don't want to go into any landmarks yet because I don't have a lot. Somebody just died. Wait, where's the shelter? He's probably going that way. Yeah, looks like he is. There's some tools.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Is that an NBC? It's a gold. Please. Please. Okay. That was not good. Hopefully he doesn't follow me to the ends of the earth or something. Let's take a
patient temporarily stabilized.
I mean, I've been PvE right now, so players, I can't kill anybody. I know. I haven't completed this solo, so when I do, I will definitely.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Try PvP out, at least. Not bad. I like LMGs. It's another. It's a shotgun? Yeah. Let's see what's in here. Normally, like, parks and stuff like that have stuff. Not always. What we need is food so I can regain health.
Core temperature is below optimal.
I don't know
levels.
Why I laughed. Got some stuff. Yes! Oh, 2 med kits is always good to have. Let's see what's up here. Good. Some loot. Some weapon parts. Some fabric. This is probably a shelter or something. Good. Good, we're getting food and stuff. There's normally tools around here. Tools or electronics. But it doesn't seem like there is. Alright, let's see. Where next to? Yeah, we're in this shelter right here. There's stuff there. There's a shelter right next to us. Right there. So let's see.
Drop in core temperature detected.
We can't find anything here. Hopefully not NPCs.
Warning. Infection detected.
Okay, good. So this is, yes, this is like electronic shop. Oh, nice. Nice find. So electronics? Yeah. Good. We need electronics. What? Okay, that was kind of weird, but whatever.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Yeah, I know. There's stuff. There's said that there's lootable stuff over here. So let's go check that out. Oh, LMB. So it looks like somebody fought him. Interesting. Well, whatever. Good. Oh, it's in here, I think, right? No, I came from here. Oh, sweet. Yes. More painkillers. What kind of talent does this LMG have? Predatory. Nice! Oh, I never saw that. That's a really good talent. Oh my gosh. I'm keeping this LMG. Jeez.
Core temperature is below optimal levels.
Okay, I hear a bomb. Okay. Hopefully. Okay, he's gonna check a grenade. Predatory kicks in. Gosh, this was an amazing LMG to get right off the bat. Oh my gosh. I wonder what's in here. Dude, if I didn't have predatory, oh my gosh. Okay, enough about predatory. Okay. Put that. There's a box here. Nice, electronics, I guess. Not too bad.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Luckily, what I have found out playing this is you can pretty much go at your own pace. To get to the dark zone, like, you can extract. Oh, God. That's one. Where's the other one? Oh, that was close. Come on, predatory. Wow, this shotgun's not bad. Okay, let's get some warmth here. Gosh, man, this was an amazing expansion. I love it. This is what
detecting
we needed.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Okay, what did you drop? Nice. Electronics again. Oh, you always should look in the back of trucks too, because they normally have some,
alert.
Loot or something like that in the back of their trucks. The ones with the open doors, at least. I see you.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
This isn't actually a bad run. You know, I think I'm gonna head to a hideout right now to get my to just like see if I can't create or make stuff, some better stuff. Ah, more LMB. Okay, why am I predatory kicking? Guess we're eating something.
temperature drop.
Med kit that I can't use. I hate doing that. Woohoo. Wonder what's in here. Nice. Not bad, actually. Definitely replace that shotgun. No, I definitely want my LMG. Sustained. Did I lose predatory? How did I lose it? I need 400 something health.
Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
Okay, I got it back now. Nice, some more painkillers. It's a pharmacy? Nice. That's why there's a med kit here. More painkillers. Good. Let's use one.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Med kit. Can't use it. That's two med kits that I can't use. Isn't that annoying?
Drop in core temperature
yeah,
detected.
Yeah, I know. Oh, this is LMB territory, I guess. Luckily, I haven't ran into anything super big, so. Nice, some more weapon parts. Tools. Maybe we can make the healing ability. Frickin' med kit, dude. Like my other runs when I've desperately needed a med kit, I can't find any, and now I'm like getting them out like everywhere. Okay. Laundry and cleaner, eh? See what we can make. We can make the filter. Let's definitely make a jacket.
Warning. Infection detected.
Okay, I can make a purple gun now. Oh, that ferocious, though. Oh, gosh, that's a really good assault rifle there. I think I actually might keep my blue guns. Oh, sweet, we can make first aid. I actually go back and get another, pulse, probably. Yeah, we'll get it because I want to see if there's just people around. Okay. Actually, let's get rid of all this stuff. Just dismantle this stuff. Make a filter now, because of the fabric. Definitely want to get some warmer stuff. Alright, that's not bad actually. Oh, I can make a critical hit chance. Boost ability would be good on my LMG. And optimal range too. Is it on? Okay, it's on. The one thing that you do have to thing that makes you go to the dark zone is the virus. There's two dead people over there, probably because of the landmark. Let's head to that shelter.
Core body temperature dropping.
Auto service, so probably tools. I find it funny that when you get on set on fire or something like that, you go to like 100 Celsius or something like that. So, a big toolbox. Oh, skills, that's right.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Leave my predatory, come on. That predatory is what's keeping me alive, honestly. Whoa. definitely something that you don't see every day. Free lootable item. Good, that's what I've been looking for, is pants. Yeah, inside these Syria, whatever, trucks, there's normally something good inside here. Fabric, electronics. Dude, this is really good. Good, medkit. So we're full up on medkits now. I like how all my clothes now, I really don't have to worry about the,
warning, infection progressing.
Cold anymore. Medkit. Oh, can't heal other players if you're not grouped with them.
Temporarily stabilized.
Here's something over here. Threat where? Okay. Okay, well, what the heck was in it? just freaking used a painkiller. That's stupid.
Warning, infection levels increasing. Progress halted.
Okay, I'm gonna try to find a safe house.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Hey, just an energy bar.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Jeez, where's the dang safe house, dude? Looks like this has already been looted.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
There's gotta be a safe house around here somewhere.
I'm done. Come here.
drop in core temperature detected.
Somebody's venting here because the barrel's on fire. It, apparently they didn't want to check up here though. Yeah, there's a dead dude.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
We can finally do the high.
Warning. Infection progressing.
Oh, it's the LMB and the rioters fighting each other.
Core body temperature drop.
Hey, we gotta get a virus filter or something here soon. Okay, so I guess we're going down this way because we can't go past this. Yeah, definitely don't want to go in here. Well, I don't know. More armor. Yeah, it doesn't give me any stats though. Ooh, good, big chest. No, not bad. Is that it? Chest? Whatever. Let's just continue on down here and hopefully there's a there's a hideout there. So looks like looks like somebody's taking the landmark. Poor two dead dudes though. They're fighting against LMB too.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Can't craft it? Two fabric? Ah, oh, that 9 armor though. The firearms, but I need them. Did I still get predatory? Need 4.
Warning, infection levels increasing.
Don't think I need. Okay, I definitely need this. Dang it! Health on kill though. Get that reload speed up on the LMG. Yes, it's good. It's not enough, though. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna go to the dark zone now.
Temperature detected. Alert. Infection progress halted.
That's gold. Just him. Where is he? kinda stupid.
Core temperature is deep below
optimal levels.
People are dropping
like flies. Didn't move to purple before somebody died. Yeah, it looked like somebody died. Whoa. They had a lot of good stuff. Yes, we get our predator back. Oh, this was... Oh, gosh, that's a good holster.
Core body temperature drop.
Looks like that guy was full on medkits too. Did anybody get? Yeah, I seriously need to get into the freaking dark zone, dude. Crystal growing down here.
Alert. Faction temporarily.
We got 30
stable.
Minutes.
Antiviral cache tagged and mapped in Dark Zone.
Should I just go for it? See if I can't beat it? Just use everything I have.
infection levels increasing. Alert. Infection progress halted.
Gosh, there's so many people here. Like, should I freaking even try this? Like, am I gonna get wrecked? It's right here? Can I steal it behind their noses? Oh, what the?
Antiviral cache secured.
I stole it. What the? Okay. That's hilarious, dude. Okay. Now I just need to make it back to that. I just can't believe any of it happened. It's like, who cares about the boss? Although the hunter, I don't know how I'm gonna get past that guy. Might die, but hey, I think... Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I think that was totally worth it, though. Safe house is in a burning building. Okay. Whatever. Nope, you didn't spot me. Nope, no, don't open fire. Okay, so I can craft stuff now. Well, I can't craft the flare gun. I just need 2 gold weapon parts. Okay, well, it doesn't matter. I can make them. Okay, I got the flare gun.
Flare gun required for extraction is now detected.
Okay. Okay, let's see what we can upgrade here. Got lots of weapon parts, so I don't know. Hello? Oh. Let's upgrade our greens. Okay, stop that. Whoa, lots of fabric. I can get 1 gold thing. They need the division tech for that. That would be a good LMG. Thank you. Oh, you can make bulk quantity now? Really?
Warning. Infection progressing. Warning, infection levels increasing. Alert, infection temporarily stabilized.
Hear him.
Too late to run. Contact! Contact!
What? You think you can
take it?
This is not good.
Contact! Contact! What the hell? Hey, don't get caught!
This is not good. That was close. You want to find caches, so... How much more time? 28 minutes.
Yeah.
all three of them? I'm so close to doing this solo.
Warning, infection progressing. Alert. Infection progress halted.
God, that's a boss. I cannot take him on. I have food, just need water. Whoa. Is it just two dudes? Is this a boss?
infection levels increasing. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Good. Two med kits. Means I can be down twice. Nope. See ya. Two OMG dudes, I cannot survive against those guys.
Warning. Infection progressing.
Okay, I'm just gonna go for it. Stop into the safe house and then go for it. I think I just made a huge freaking loop. Sorry, dude. That's really good. What's the other blue one? I don't know what that means, but whatever. Enemy armor damage, that's really good. LMG damaged, health on kill. Not bad. Lost my predatory again. That's actually not bad. I need division tech. Okay, time to go to extraction. gonna speed up.
Evacuation helicopter approaching.
Armed hostile inbound.
Oh my gosh, what the heck is this? Oh god. Show your head. What the?
60 seconds to go.
I just... I just don't even right now. I was so close. Come on. That's stupid. Oh gosh.